Boys, cross off 600 meter run is underway. Quinn Garrity from Granada Hills, Kai Dorn from Granada Hills, Steven Solitaire from El Camino Real, Mason Candon from Palisades, Clark Reynolds from Marshall, Daniel Cassis from Garfield, Brian Aguilar from San Pedro, Marshall, and Oscar Silva from Granada Hills.
This is fast.
Alright, there we go.
Wait, which one's that?
They just ran a 30.
But Quinn needs to get
through. Go down. I'm going
like,
down.
Like, no offense, but like, I don't see how he's that fast. But like, he is.
Who is?
Like, Quinn.
Quinn?
Like, well, what he looks so skinny and like.
Because he just glides through the air.
You're right.
Yeah. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, while the 1600 meter run is going off, please turn your attention to the podium as we present the awards to the varsity girls
high jump winners.
Tied for fifth place from Bell High School, Leslie Hernandez. The other fifth place winner from Sylmar, Crystal Ferran. Fourth place winner from Grant High School, Caitlin Fernandez.
He's gonna burn out.
Third place from Granada Hills, Maria Lopez.
I feel like your coach is like first.
In second place from El Camino Real, Gabrielle.
He slowed down a lot. He's ran 70.
And the first place winner in the high jump varsity girls, Granada Hills High School, Victoria Valley.
Oh, the race is taking a turn.
How?
Because a bunch of people are starting to take the lead out.
There's still two laps.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
There's still two laps.
That guy, damn.
They just...
like a 216. He used to be my PR too. He's dying out though. He's gonna die out.
You never know.
Bet. 99% he's gonna burn out.
All of them are fast.
Maybe.
So it makes them look slow.
No, okay. This first one, the one that's out in front of him, he's faster. That's how I know. Because, I don't know. Wait, let me see the time. Maybe
faster than
Oh
my gosh. Does Oscar work out or something?
Yeah.
Because, like, you can tell, like, when he runs, he bounces.
I bounce too. Like, I'm the boss of anything. I don't know why.
Why is it that Quinn like really runs on a ball of his feet? They're all kicking it. Come on, Quinn, you can win. I want Quinn to win because I want him to prove that strength is better than speed. Because,
right?
Yeah, because Kai is speed and Quinn is strength.
Yeah.
How is he strength?
Well, strength as in like endurance.
This is like, they're all four of them like neck and neck.
Come on.
We're gonna see the real dude.
Oh, shoot.
Crap, come on.
Wait.
Quinn is a kid.
Oh, no. Oh, shoot.
Quinn.
Come on, Quinn. Come on, Quinn.
Yes. Yes. Oh, yeah.
It's Quinn.
That was a beautiful race.
He ran like a 4:36.
Garrity Quinn. Quinn Garrity from Ground Hills, 4:36.57.
Yeah.
From Hills in second,
4:36.93.
They
ran a
66-second
last lap.
Hi, how are you?
From Palisades runs a 4:37.03 for third place. That's the